Tighten up that girth.
Senor, I must go to San Felipe. My father is dead.
Straight down the road, about 50 miles.
Please.
Perfect. You're perfect. I swear to God, boys, he's just right. I'm gonna put you in that stage and watch those faces when they see you come in. Uh. Move.
My God,
never mind, dear.
Over there. Not that door. The other one. There. Pull. Pull. There you are. Now you just sit down and be quiet, like a good little boy.
You see? He does understand. Who knows? Perhaps he can even talk.
No, no. Even the peasants, a bit of mustard. Thank you. Even the peasants are entitled to their rights. After all, they have won a revolution. Or at least, almost. Animals. That's what they are. Animals. Pardon. Let us not forget even animals can be tame and harmless. Personally, I consider them unfortunate brutes.
Yes, brutes. Quite right.
Precisely, my dear lady, precisely. I hate saying it, but you should hear them in the confessional. You would never imagine. Did you know that they...
I can imagine, Father. I can imagine. Living in such promiscuity. All of them in one room, male and female together, lying in a heap. Like rats in a sewer. At night, when the lights are out, all their inhibitions disappear. You never know who is next. Mother, sister, daughter, goat.
Every country has its own plague. Just like them niggas we got back home.
Just like animals, you mean, because that's what they are.
Exactly. Which is why they're half-wits. Hey, you. You know who your father was? Hmm? Do you know at least how old you are? Hmm? He doesn't know. You know how many kids you have, huh? Do you know how many kids your mother had? He doesn't know anything, you see? And it was to benefits come like this that the agrarian reform was imposed. And that ass, Madero, wanted to give the government and our land to idiots like this.
We are all pawns in the hands of Almighty God. Fortunately, divine providence has disposed of that rash individual, Madero.
My dear Monsignor, let us be realistic. What you choose to call providence, I call General Huerta. He put the peasants in their place.
Which is the best place for animals, because that's what they are. Animals.
I can imagine, Father. I can imagine living in such promiscuity.
Wanted to give the government in our land
and to
idiots like this.
Animals. Everybody has all the land.
Just like them niggers.
Bruce.
We got back home.
And
divine providence has disposed of that man to the river there.
I consider.
Just like them niggers.
Because that's what they are. And
like them niggers.
Bruce.
That's what they are.
Animals.
Like them
Bruce.
Animals.
I consider them unfortunate.
I can't imagine.
Niggers.
Idiots.
Take him away before he dirties everything. And now, ladies and gentlemen, you will give everything to my niños and you will give it to them without any trouble.
We kill them all, okay, Papa?
How many times have I told you, Chulo, no shooting unless Papa pulls the trigger? Wanted to know my family? That's my sons. Each one of them from a different mother, huh? I know you, Neil. Neil! Neil! Papa! This is my father, I think.
Please don't eat.
Go inside before Chulo kills everyone, huh? My mother, she had the blood of the Aztecs, which was before your people. You a question. Can you make a baby? Can you make a baby? That's sad. But we will fix that. Señora!
Let me go.
Go. Go. Go.
That's pretty good, huh?
Oh, Jesus, help me, I'm going to faint.
No. You faint now and you miss the best part.
Anderson, you get everything.
You pay for this, you bastard. I'm a citizen of the United States of America.
To me, you're just a naked son of a bitch. Understand, the Yankee?
Thank you.
Daylight.
You sucker.
There is a hole in the roof.
Why?
You pull that trigger and shoot me, I fall. If I fall, they'll have to alter all the maps. When I go, half this bloody country goes with me. Including yourself. Understand now.
See. I understand. See? It's like a miracle of God. You are a great magician, huh? I stop your motorcycle and you do the magic with my coach, so now we are even.
Even?
See?
No, we're not even. You fix my motorcycle, we'll be even. Maybe inside.
We kill him now, Papa.
No. First we fix the motorcycle. Shh. It's whiskey.
Well, thank God for that, huh?
Where are you going in this contraption?
Whoa. Where are you going?
Silver mines.
Oh, Lucanina, huh? Yeah, I know that place. I know the man who owns that, too. I know that fat German son of a bitch, the greasy top of lord Mr. Aschenbach, who wrings our people dry like slaves, even his personal servants. Oh, but one girl had an ass. Her cheeks were so full and hard, they were like drums. And when I got her pregnant, what'd he do?
Oh,
he fired
Jesus
her.
Christ, will you shut up and go and fix my motorcycle?
Okay. Anything you say, firecracker.
Take your hands off that!
Well, good for you, firecracker.
Not even one lousy peso.
I don't know why I named you Napoleon when you have no imagination. This is a bank.
Mesa Verde.
Si, Papa. Mesa Verde. Mesa Verde.
And if we can get this firecracker to come with us, then we will be rich.
Where does he come in? The dynamite's right here.
No. You need an expert for a thing like that.
You only need matches and balls, I tell you, Juan. And I got all of those it takes.
See?
Si. Si. See that tree over there?
Understand why we need the firecracker? Huh?
What?
What kind of work you do for the chairman? Listen, I ask you a question. What do you do for the chairman?
Maybe looking for silver for him.
Silver? You know something? I don't understand you. I don't understand how you waste your time and your holy water looking for silver. To me, that's a sin.
Have you any better ideas?
Si. I think gold is better than silver.
Ah, there isn't any gold in these hills.
Oh, yes, there is. In Mesa Verde.
Mesa Verde? It's a city.
Of course it's a city. Who ever heard of having a bank in the country,
huh? Uh-huh. A bank.
Not a bank. The bank. The most beautiful, wonderful, fantastic, gorgeous, magnificent bank in the whole world. When you stand before the bank and you see it has the gates of gold like it was the gates of heaven. And when you go inside, everything is gold. Gospitoons,
gold handles and money. Money, money is everywhere. You know, I know. Because I saw this when I was 8 years old. I went there with my father. He tried to rob the bank, but they caught him, but they will never catch me. Hey, Papa?
Right.
Listen, firecracker. Now you listen to me. Listen, why don't you come with me, and we will work together? And we will become rich. Hey, what the hell is your name?
Sean.
What?
John.
What is your name?
John.
That's fantastic. That is incredible, eh? My name is Juan and yours is John. It's Juan and John, eh?
So what?
What do you mean, so what? Can't you understand it? That is destiny. You want, I'll give you more than half. I don't care about the money. That doesn't interest me, as long as we can work together, eh? Oh, come on, listen what I'm telling you, eh? We are like two brothers. I mean, you make the holes with the holy water, and then I will go in, and I walk in and do the dirty work, eh? Listen. It takes one bandito to know another.
So you can read, huh?
Well, you don't have to read, you know. I see a man's picture underneath it. I see a price, so I know that man is in trouble, no? Hey. What kind of trouble are you in?
A revolution in Ireland.
A revolution? Seems to me the revolutions are all over the world, you know. They're like the crabs. We had a revolution here when it started. All the brave people went in. And what it did to them was terrible. Like Pancho Villa, the best bandit chief in the world, you know that? This man had two balls like the bull. He went in the revolution, eh? It's a great bandit. When he came out as what? Nothing. A general, eh? That, to me, is the bullshit. Wait a minute. You come here to join the revolution?
No. No. No, one was enough for me.
Stop, you! You! Burn it! Son of
Duck, you sucker.
Hey, which way is it to Luke and Ina?
Fuck you! You go find it for yourself! Mexico is big, but for you, it is going to be very big!
Thank you.
farther inside. He's fried by heat and bastards.
What's this? You crazy? You're talking to yourself now? Oh, my friend, didn't I tell you Mexico was big?
Oh, shit. Who are those people inside?
You mean, who were those people inside?
People inside.
Cholo!
Who are those people, for Christ's sake?
Well, one of them was Aschenbach, then there was three soldiers, and then there was one captain.
Everybody's dead in there.
Will you keep quiet and go get our friends' equipment together? Anyway, when I went to Aschenbach, and I told him, I said that you wanted to see him, he wouldn't believe that, you see. Well, I said, well, it's too bad because he's discovered silver there. Well, when he heard that, he was ready to come running. But the other one, the captain, well, by the way, I think that the captain and Aschenbach, they were working together, see. Well, the captain says, I want to see the man. And I said to the captain, how can you see a man when he has blown off one of his hands with a stick of dynamite and he is bleeding to death? Well, when they heard that, they broke their asses to get here. Anyway, you don't have any problem, you see, because they're done. There's no questions. Also, you have no contract, so you are free. Of course, there is one little problem. That will be with the army, because they will have a hot ass when it comes to the death of one of their captains. But you don't have to worry about that, because I am your friend Juan, and I will help you. I will do anything, believe me. I will say anything you tell me to say.
No, I don't need any help from you to know I've been screwed. You fucking chicken thief. What do you want with me?
Nothing. I just thought that maybe we could go to Mesa Verde.
Who? The bank. Isn't there anything else you remember about Mesa Verde?
Oh, yes, there's a place, you know, where you can go in and sit down and eat, and when you look up in front of you, there's...
See the bank.
That's right. How do you know that? This is Mesa Verde, that's only the beginning. Let me tell you, it will be Juan and John, the two specialists in banks, eh? We'll call it Johnny and Johnny, you know, that's more American, you know. Hey, amigo, we go to America, we have banks all over the place, you know. In California, Colorado, Kansas City, Texas, and Austria, you know, you have to think of the big future that we have ahead of us.
Well, I'm thinking of the big train behind us.
Hey! Out of the way!
Thank you. Sergio.
I know that face.
Where have I seen you before?
I have a family too, huh?
¿Tienen algo que pedir? ¿Y tú?
Hey, God, you sure this is Mesa Verde?
You have your beans with chili or not?
I don't want nothing from you.
Ah, come on, have some beans.
Listen to me, you son of a bitch. You pull that trick on me one more time, I break your goddamn head.
Well, for Christ's sake. A train comes along and I take it. Been waiting for you in your Mesa Verde ever since.
Fuck. Man, my Mesa Verde, this place has changed this shit. It's covered with these soldiers like they flies.
Hey, just the way we like it.
I mean, that's just the way we like it.
If it's a revolution, it's confusion. There's confusion, a man who knows what he wants stands a good chance of getting it.
I don't understand you.
This him?
That's him. Trust me.
No.
Oh, well, you want to get inside over there.
See?
Well, I'm going to see to it you have that chance. Come on.
Still.
Relax. It's all over. If you'd let this infection go any longer, your widow will be paying my bill. Yeah. Mallory, you've hardly joined us here in Mesa Verde. And already, your front page news. Irish dynamiter wanted for murder. You have a real talent for making friends. You know, you've stirred up a hornet's nest. Oh, I'll grant you the captain, but till now, nobody dared take a crack at foreign capitalists. Not even Pancho Villa. It seems even His Majesty's Secret Service would like to get their hands on you. Yet you are an asset to us. Even if sometimes you do drink a bit too much.
Who says I drink too much?
Your liver does.
What about that one, him?
He's all right. Except that when operating, he cuts deeper than I do.
What the doctor means is one time we did a little work together.
And now, to our work, friends. I have good news. In 2 days, Villa and Zapata will attack simultaneously from north and south. We here, like those in other cities, must begin parallel actions of harassment. Huerta's downfall is just a question of weeks. Whereas Miguel's is only a question of hours if he doesn't stop smoking.
Easy to say.
Well, we'll attack in 4 places at the same time. Antonio, you and your men are to hit the city hall and the old prison, so it will be necessary to divide into 2 groups, one of them under the command of Jose. Huh? Ah, Jesus, the railway station and the marshalling yards as planned, right? Make sure you're in position in plenty of time and in small groups so you won't attract attention. And don't forget to act like ordinary travelers or railroad employees. You, Manolo, together with Juanito, we'll attack the army barracks with our main forces. Agreed? This, mind you, is their point of maximum concentration and is the key to the success of our plan. You must create the impression of a massive attack. And if necessary, be prepared to make the final sacrifice. The 4th and last target, Ortega, for the post office. When the enemy is busy on 4 fronts, we'll move against our real objective. Do we still agree? Do you need men?
I only need one man.
One?
See?
Him.
Him? Him? What is with this him? Him, whom, him? And to do what? That's what I want to know.
To attack the bank.
The bank? Well, we will take care of the bank. I mean, that's why we're here, so don't you worry about that.
Well, then, what can I say? Except that I hope you make it.
Me too. I him.
Well, we'll meet again tonight to discuss details. I have to go now. I left a woman in labor, and she can't wait till the revolution's over. Tierra y libertad.
Tierra y libertad.
Libertad!
Now go upstairs and leave one at a time, and keep out of sight. And speaking of sight, how's your cataract?
Well,
shh. You don't have to say anything. I understand everything. Tierra y libertad.
Y libertad.
Show.
Oh, there must be a lot of money in the bank, huh? Look at all these soldiers.
Here, you know how this works.
See, it's a short fuse.
No.
No?
Normal rate. 30 seconds.
See. 30 seconds.
Thank you.
Where are you going, for Christ's sake?
I don't know. I don't know, but something's wrong. I went into the bank. When I go in the bank, there's nothing there, no money, nothing.
Oh, well, the bank and the money were transferred to Mexico City over a month ago. Well, they've been using this place for a political prison ever since.
What do you mean, a political prison?
Ah, well, I never said a thing about money. All I asked you was if you wanted to get inside.
But you know that this bunk is my life. This is my dream.
Well, the reality of that is he's just liberated 150 patriots through sheer courage in the face of danger. Ah, yes. You're a grand hero of the revolution now. Viva Marat.
I don't want to be a hero. All I want is the money, the money.
Viva Miranda!
You told me one thing.
What?
How to get fucked.
What?
What's that?
It's a map. It's your country you're lying all over there.
Not my country. My country is me and my family.
Well, your country's also Huerta, and the governor, and the landlords, and Gunther Ruiz and his locusts. And this little revolution we're having here.
A revolution? Revolution, please don't try to tell me about revolution. I know all about the revolutions and how they start. The people that read the books, they go to the people that don't read the books. They put people and say, ho, the time has come to have a change, eh? Shh. I know what I'm talking about when I'm talking about the revolutions.
The people who read the books go to the people who can't read the books. The poor people and say, we have to have a change so the poor people make the change, huh?
And then the people who read the books, they all sit around the big polished tables and they talk and talk and talk and eat and eat and eat. Huh? But what has happened to the poor people? They're dead! That's your revolution.
Shh. So please, don't tell me about revolutions.
And what happens afterwards? The same fucking thing starts all over again.
Thank you.
Capitán.
No se me rajen. Vamos, es el último jalón.
Like it either. Only Gunter Ruiz is less than 20 miles from here. He's on the road that leads to that bridge down there. They will comb the area bush by bush. That's why the order is to pull back and hide in the San Isidro caves.
Oh, that's a brilliant order. Here we are facing it. You and the rest of you in a cellar someplace dreaming want to piss it up against the wall.
Not everybody can fight. There are those who must organize, coordinate.
Yes, yes, of course. Yeah, well, don't pay any attention to me. It's personal.
Sorry about those orders, I'm staying.
I don't give a fuck about your revolutions. I'm tired running up and down these mountains. Getting nowhere, so I've stopped. Right here at the bridge of San Jorge. Maybe it's out of spite for you and your slow dream, or maybe... maybe my feet are sore.
Well, if he's going to stay, I'm going to stay too. I don't know, maybe because my feet are sore too, huh?
Hombres! Me and the Irlandas here, we're going to catch ourselves a couple of the fucking locusts. Atende! You go back and hide in the grotto. And if things go bad here, then every man for himself. You move your asses. Comprendes?
Something happens and your father doesn't come back, then I pray that the great God in heaven takes care of you.
Thank you.
Listen. When they are out of sight, we will make a run for it.
I mean, to stay here, all those explosions must have gone to your hand.
Remember, John, the one, America, the millions. No?
No.
I don't understand you. I thought you made some kind of a trick so we can get out of here. What can the two of us do against those Lockies?
You'd be doing me a great favor if you'd leave.
If it's a choice I have to make between a chicken thief and ridding the world of a few uniforms, I'll not be choosing the chicken thief.
Okay. No! No. You will like that, huh? Well, you listen to me. You ears piece of shit! You think you're the only man in the world who has the balls to stay? Well, you are wrong, because I have the balls, and I stay!
Says there's no danger. All you have to do is watch the bridge from a long way. No matter how I look with them, I'm still too close to the bridge. Why am I mixed up in this fucking revolution in the first place? Go ahead, you tell me, God, what am I doing, and why didn't you strike me dead instead of letting me say I stay too?
Look at him. Look at him. All because of him, he acts like a tourist that's going somewhere only he's staying, huh? Look at him. What the hell does he care? Oh, he's having fun. I'm glad he's having fun, God, because I am not having fun. No. Hey. What's this? Now he goes to sleep, huh? Go ahead. You sleep. Sleep. I'll tell you something. When he's asleep, I go. Shh. May the good Lord watch over you.
Over there, Sergeant.
Could sleep in a time like this. Hey.
Christ's sake, they're waiting for you out there.
Te muevas que te quiebro. Capitán, ya lo agarramos. Échelo al camión a este cabrón y no lo toques. Que llegue vivo.
Thank you.
¿Tienes algo que pedir?
De tiro. Preparen armas.
short fuse.
De que Huerta abandonó la capital no te permite desertar. Traidores como tú, que los fusiló por la espalda.
¡Pelotón! ¡Preparen! ¡Armas! ¡Apunten!
Thank you.
but for the rich, you sing.
Oh, Jesus, Juan. Anyway, I'd say if they'd ever get this fucking thing underway, you might be able to... Might be able to make the board by, what? Sometime tonight, don't you think? America. It's America, Juan. Oh, Jesus, if it's as great as they say it is. Filled with banks, stuffed full of dreams. Juan. What is it, Juan and John? Johnny and Johnny? I make the holes and you get in. 50-50, right?
What's happening?
They're just moving the train around. Seems we'll be leaving shortly. The uniform just finished loading on the last of their shit.
Fuck! Get out of the way. What do you want from me? You scum. Let me by. Yours. There's a fortune inside. Money. Jewels. Bonds.
Straighten out, we go into America.
Maybe the train won't, but we will.
Hey. Which way is America?
Well, it sure says not that way. That's the way.
Well,
let's go.
Even Pancho Villa's heard much about you.
He's always saying, I want to meet this Miranda.
Man?
That's right.
The military junta commander told us everything that you've done.
Whatever it was you heard, I can assure you there were only words. But words aren't enough to describe what Juan has done and suffered for the cause.
Hey, doctor, eh? How you been, eh? Now, this is the man who should talk to Villa.
John.
Doctor. We thought we'd lost you, Doctor. Jesus, Werner, you can't leave now. You're a great, grand, glorious hero of the revolution.
Can I tell you something?
What?
Fuck you.
That's all. Military train carrying over 1,000 soldiers and heavy weapons is heading straight towards us.
What about Villa's troops?
He met resistance in the Sierra and asks us to hold out for 24 hours. Where the hell are we?
Approximately here.
Ah, it's a beautiful desert there. A stream or a canyon or anything in 100 miles.
How long you think it take him to get here?
3 hours, more or less.
3 hours. Well, looks as though we'll have to stop him right here, doesn't it?
All that takes is unbolting a couple of yards of track. But then what? They'd still slaughter us.
Ah, wait. There's more than one way to stop a train.
How much dynamite have we?
Maybe 200 pounds.
Is that enough for you?
Oh, yes, it'll have to do, I reckon. We'll also need the locomotive and a man.
Si, okay. Okay.
Yes, someone who's brave and loyal to the cause.
Never mind about that. Just tell me what I have to do.
Someone like Dr. Viega, I think.
Well, I'm honored.
I don't doubt it, Doctor. Also because an old friend of ours is in command of that train. The Colonel Gunther Ruiz.
That shriveling man. We'll never get up enough pressure that way. Come on, put your back in it, Jaeger.
Sensed it, or guessed it.
Simpler than that, Rieger. I saw you that night in the rain.
I see. You had already judged and condemned me. That's why you've brought me with you. To kill me. It's easy to judge. Have you ever been tortured? Are you sure you wouldn't talk? I was sure. And yet I talked. Some men died because of me. What should I do? Kill myself? Why? The dead remain dead. But me, I have not changed. I still believe in the same things. I can continue to serve the cause.
Shut up, Jaeger! Shut up, for Christ's sake.
Thank you.
started using dynamite. I believe many things.
All of it.
Finally, I believe only in dynamite. I don't judge you, Vieira. I did that only once in my life. Get shoveling. End of the line, Vieira. I can't help you now. Just close your eyes and jump.
Thank you. No, you son of a bitch. Come on, you son of a bitch. Now you know you told me that. If you leave me now, you know, what the fuck is going to happen to me, eh?
He'll make you general.
Shit, I don't want to be a general, huh? Tell me about Viega, Viega. Remember Viega.
Viega.
Si.
He died a great, grand, glorious hero of the revolution. General. Delayed.
Si.
Thank you. did give you a royal scroll.
Thank you. Sergio.
Show.